While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this Moto3 race.